Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. So let's continue with another episode of Fairy Tail. And if you are watching my reactions, thank you very much, and I will be happy if you visit my another reactions. So let's start it with episode 14. So just a few seconds, and let's start it. Yeah, we've got this new Neko. We saw this cool fight. Sorry. And another crystal is destroyed. Happy saved Natsu. I think it's also me. She looks like from royal family, so maybe she's connected with Neko Queen. Hard to say. Cowards. Okay. Oh. No, 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 no. No, no. No. It's fairy tale. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Nice. Is that okay? Oh. So he will turn to dragon. Oi. Yeah, it looks like he's transforming to dragon or something like this. Oi. No, not again. No. Somebody. Oh, no, I thought that she transformed. No. Nice. Oh. Okay. True school. So, Wendy. Nice. Let's go. KSS. Oi. Oi, 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 oi. Lost his mind. Oi. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Interesting. Ai, 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 ai. So, Elisa's mother is back. Oi. He survived. That's interesting. Yeah, inside of you. Something 50-50. New buddy. That's handy. Someone be happy, Natsu. Yeah. Should I still waiting? What now? Years ago. I think it's your sister. Ay. Ay. Ah, he has got this power. No. Somebody. No. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, 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 ay. Okay, good episode. I really enjoyed this. Also, it was interesting that we saw that Elsa's mother is still alive, like alive. And yeah, I think she will be interesting side character. I hope that we will see her again in the future. So I hope that you enjoy this. I really enjoy this episode, and we will see next time. So see ya.